Elder Blacklight. Shooting out some of that God vision. This is a message mainly to my black sisters. You know, in today's world, a lot of sisters, you know, be looking for that special someone to treat them a certain way, the way they want to be treated by a man. And everywhere you go, you find controversy about the black man and the black woman. So, friend or foe, lend me your ear, because this may be something that you might want to hear. I got 5 daughters, all grown. One is deceased. She was stabbed over 40 times. And she had left 2 sons. 2 sons that are now in their late 20s, living in Minnesota. The rest of my daughters, they are in their 30s. One's heading into the 40s. But they all are dissatisfied in some way. Might not be because of their mate, but because they're in debt or don't have adequate funds, and they work all the time. And I'm babysitting right now my 3 of my grandchildren. I got plenty more, but I got great grandchildren. But the thing I want to get across is that we don't have anymore, we don't have so you gotta adjust your own self. You gotta have self-discipline before you start looking for a companion or a mate. You gotta have in you what you want in your mate. Don't try to remake a man. You might have the looks or the style that you like, but he might be a little rough around the edges. Don't try to change him. Because you can't change nobody. You can only change yourself. And he got to want to change himself. A lot of times, a cat may not look exactly like you want him to look, but he might have those qualities in him that you're looking for, that you got in yourself. And if you're the type of person that lie to yourself, well, you're not going to really be able to see in that person what you really need to see, because you're lying to yourself. And you gotta listen to the old school. I don't care, sometimes, you know, the old school might be a wine head, or he might not be up to par, but he got a certain amount of experience, and if he care about you, he would give you the benefit of his experience and try to keep you on the right path. This is Black Light. We might come back with one more.